was just horrible, absolutely horrible. I'm not really sure what to do about it because I've never like done anything to my Blue Yeti mic to make it not work. So I don't know why the audio shows up so poorly. So if anyone has any tips, let me know. But anyway, just wanted to give you that warning that this is actually gonna be lo-fi. I just didn't really want to scrap the whole video, you know? So anyway, that's it, folks. I only read 3 books in July, which by no means is not an acceptable amount to read. However, it's not my usual, and I feel like I can make a longer video if I just do my July and August combined. So that's what we're gonna do instead. I wanna do, I Sally Rooney. Sally. first is a deeply personal project for me, so I took great care in curating this collection of short stories. Horror has been a beloved part of my life ever since I was a small kid, climbing into bed with my mom to watch scary movies until way past both our bedtimes, and sometimes being frightened out of my mind. I could never quit horror. Horror is so much more than ghosts and gore or monsters. This genre has always been a medium to deliver terror that's most often intertwined with a deeper message, which can be far more horrifying than any superficial scare. Every story in this collection has a greater purpose beyond frightening you, and I had an incredible time discovering the beating heart of each one and helping them all stand out more and be even stronger. In this brand new epic adult romantasy series, best-selling author Sophie Jordan returns to the sweeping high-stakes world of dragons, romance, and drama, first evoked in her best-selling young adult series, Firelight. Dragons are extinct, witches are outcast.